Unbelievable.
He'll walk you through.
To the back.
Then it goes down here over to the loop machine.
Yeah, come over here.
Get the loop machine. It goes over here. Between here and here, it kind of hardens itself up a little bit.
Yeah, I rip it.
Keep this hook here. Okay, it comes over here, it goes through these two cutters. Yeah. One cuts left, one cuts right. Okay. So it's going here.
Oh, yeah.
It's going over here. And these are two saw blades that you made in for the cutting.
Sure.
And then,
one quick question.
Yes. It goes, this here separates them. This here separates. You see the way they're falling?
Yep, I do.
But it keeps them in so they don't fall off. But then down here, it reaches the point here where it hits here. The reason why it's so long is so it has to dry.
Right, sure.
You need a
I'm not right here.
It only comes one side. So if we do 500, you have to set at 250.
Right.
Because we get 250, 250, 500. Okay? National on our head.
Right, okay. Great. That's perfect. Sure.
Go ahead and keep that.
Okay.